about to pull into the main road of Lyttelton. It's something we absolutely love, and I think the real key things and people that live here really enjoy is the Saturday Lyttelton markets. Ryan, we'll meet him down here on a Saturday morning, won't we?
My favourite spot, so.
Far out. He'll get his volcano olives, he'll grab a punnet, and he'll punish them all day at open home, which is quite cool. But these are some such cool key places in Lyttelton.
Just around the corner, you've got Arborwood Pizza. That's
so
one of my favourite spots.
So good down there for a wee date night. Civil and Neighbour, we just drove past.
Obviously, there's the garage. There is access through there. It's like split over three levels. This would be your second story. It's the accommodation story. Graham, bedroom in here. Good sized room, there's space. This would be your master here. Great views out to the ocean. You've got the harbour. Same with bedroom number three. Good view. How good, right? Bathrooms, hey, room to improve it. Very tidy as it is, but hey, you could update it. Choices for the buyer, except for toilet.
Awesome, Graham. I'll take you downstairs to the lounge and the kitchen. Kitchen here is in great condition. Still willing to add value, but it's really good, isn't it? So open plan living, you've got your living and your dining area here with high ceilings. It's always a wee bonus for me.
I'd sit out here for so long and just watch the ships. What's that tea called, the caramelline? I'd sit out here with my caramelline tea on my kombucha and just watch. It'd be so good. It's sunny here right now. It's good, it's cute. It kind of wraps around the walkway. The home's in good nick. Endless enjoyment.
Chamomile.
Yes.
I don't know how to say it, but I drink it. It tastes really, really good. That and the matcha. Yeah. So, I think you'd just be out there pretty happy, enjoying yourself. Mm. Good home, good luck and leave, good to live in. Be good rental. Done. All right.
It's a virtual bus.
Thank you very much. See you on auction day.